Hi friends, in today's show we're going to see a Mangalore Udupi food item. It's called the Neer Dosa. This Neer Dosa is very easy to prepare because it does not require any fermentation. So once you grind it, you can just quickly prepare the soft and fluffy dosas. Neer Dosa is also called as a water dosa, basically because we're going to add in a lot of water in the batter while preparing these dosas. So can we see how we're going to prepare this Neer Dosa?
The ingredients required for preparing the Neer Dosa are 1 cup of raw rice, little bit of coconut, say about 1/4 cup of grated coconut, and salt. First, we need to soak the raw rice for about 5 to 6 hours. And after that, you discard the water and you just grind only the rice with salt and coconut. Grind it into a smooth paste by adding a lot of water. For Neer Dosa, the batter should be in watery consistency, like a buttermilk consistency. So the more the water you add, you get better dosas. You can always add water by adding the water in the mixie and washing the mixie and adding it in the vessel. So you can see a nice watery consistency. Every time you need to stir nicely before you pour the batter on the hot griddle.
For preparing the Neer Dosa, the pan should be really hot and I'm just smearing this cloth dipped in oil. I'm just rubbing it on the pan. And the batter also should be nice watery consistency like this, like a buttermilk. Once you pour, it has to come like this, porous, like you have to see a lot of holes. That's the right consistency. Cover it open. After about 40 seconds, you open. After I put this, once it becomes slightly cooled, I'm just folding it like this and keeping it aside. Because when it is very hot, it becomes tends to become little sticky. So the light and fluffy, soft Neer Dosas, you can see the texture. Is really soft and fluffy, is ready to be served along with chutney and any curry of your choice, but mostly people have it with the coconut chutney, and few people in Udupi I've seen they have it with grated coconut along with some jaggery, something like a poornam filling. So you can have it anyways. And one great thing about this dosas is it requires no fermentation, number one. Number two, you can prepare it very fast. You would have seen me preparing it. It was really faster than the normal dosa. And the third thing is, it does not require any oil at all. So it's extremely healthy. I just have to smear with the oil cloth. That is the only oil which is required. So I hope you enjoy this delicious, healthy dosas. And if you like it, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel and pass on your valuable comments. Thank you and have a great day.